Agyemang still going. Great finish. And the visitors take the lead. It's Patrick Agyemang who scores